Tonight is the first night of youth season. I'm going out here with Carter. He's got his 350 Legend that he built. He's also got this old antique 3030 here that I'm carrying in for him. So we know there's a couple good bucks on this farm. If the right doe comes along, might be a snorter or something, he might punch one of his youth tags with the 3030.
We're out here at the same stand this morning. I couldn't hunt last night because I had a Quail Forever banquet to go to, and I ran a booth. So far we've seen Droopy, which was deer that has a flop down ear, and seen billy coyotes and a doe.